teachers. Don't kill your children.
Since you've got